so growing up, we took in tons of, like, fostered animals. The idea was, like, to rehabilitate them and get them back into the wild, but they kind of ended up all living with us. So a group with over 50 animals in our house, pot belly pigs, skunks, squirrels,
possums, in L.A.?
Raccoons, yes, in L.A., very illegally. Six cats, four dogs. We went to Mexico once and brought home a dog, a street dog that was with us for 14 years. I'm single. I'm very single. Relationships are hard. Pursuing what I'm doing. I travel.
Marie wants to meet you after the meeting.
We got a lot to talk about. I mean, I've been.
It's not locked down yet.
I'm dating, okay, when I can. It's just I work at night, and that's usually, you know, when dates are
fixed.
Who's asking?